Yeah, it was an intense match, but I knew it before. I mean, Josef is a great player here at home. He knows the conditions, so I was expecting that. So, but I'm very happy that I won the match and had a good fight.
Mm-hmm. Tell me more about the end of the match. Yeah. You have some arguing with the referee. What happened?
The umpire was not in best shape today. He didn't see so much, let's say. But it's okay. That's human, and he's a human, so it's no problem. Everybody does mistakes. So, but in the end, yeah, it was tough decisions for Josef and for me. But in the end, yeah, I won, and that's the important thing.
Okay, how do you feel in Bratislava so far?
Very nice, I like it. The hotel is good, the site is really nice. My ex-coach lives here, so everything is perfect. Yeah.
It's your first time in Bratislava?
No, many times.
Many times?
I also played the indoor tournament a few times. And when I was a kid, I was with my coach here in Bratislava because he's from here. So I have good memories.
Which coach?
Pavel Kreta. I practiced with him in Munich when I was 8-9 until 16, so long time.
In the quarterfinal, you will play against Baez. Do you know this player?
I didn't know that I play against him. I know him. He's a great clay court player, but at the moment I'm happy about the win today, and I make a good cool down, and then let's focus on the next one.
Okay.